Many artinya banyak. Many itu digunakan untuk benda yang bisa dihitung atau countable noun. Okay, hi, good afternoon everyone. How are you today? Okay, good job. Okay, so for today with Miss Wella, okay, we will learn about our material today. It's about many and much. Okay, but before we start about many and much, I wanna ask you first, do you know what is many and much in English? What is the meaning of many and much? Mungkin ada yang pernah dengar ya tentang istilah many and much in English. Ya, benar. Itu artinya adalah banyak. Dalam bahasa Inggris, many and much sama-sama memiliki arti banyak. Ya. Okay, so for today, we just focus to learn about what is different about many and much. Kan sama-sama memiliki arti banyak nih dalam bahasa Inggris. Jadi, apa ya bedanya many and much? Okay, let's we start many first. We start from many. Many artinya banyak. Many itu digunakan untuk benda yang bisa dihitung atau countable noun. Apa saja benda yang bisa dihitung? Ini yang bisa dihitung berdasarkan satuannya ya. Misalnya, ada satu pena, satu pensil, dua pena, dua pensil, dan lainnya. Okay, so this is the example. Di sini ada contohnya. Apple, flower, student, toy, eraser, table, lamp, and others. Okay, so for example, we can use apple word. Jadi untuk kata apple itu bisa dihitung ya. Satu apple, dua apple, tiga apple. For example like an apple, two apples, and for example like a flower, three flowers, and others. We can use three students, maybe we can use four toys, maybe, and an eraser, maybe, yeah, and then three tables, two lamps, and others. So, jadi many tadi artinya banyak untuk menghitung benda yang bisa dihitung, digunakan untuk benda yang bisa dihitung. Okay, so this is the example of the sentence. Di sini Miss sudah kasih contoh kalimatnya. Okay, for the first sentence, my brother has many toys. My brother has many toys. Adik, saudara laki-laki saya mempunyai banyak mainan. Adik laki-laki saya, saudara laki-laki saya mempunyai banyak mainan. So look at here for the first sentence here. My brother has, saudara laki-laki saya mempunyai many toys. Toys di sini bisa dihitung ya, jumlahnya berarti banyak ya. Many toys, banyak mainan. Jadi many toys di sini, toys di sini menggunakan many bukan much. Okay, so we continue to the second sentence. I have so many friends. I have so many friends. Look at here. I have so, saya mempunyai banyak teman. Saya mempunyai sangat banyak teman. Okay, friends di sini itu bisa dihitung ya. Teman kita kan bisa dihitung, bisa 1, 2, 3. Kita gunakan kata many untuk menunjukkan bahwa kita memiliki teman yang banyak, ya. Jadi di sini I have so many friends. Okay, for the third sentence here, there are many animals at the zoo. There are many animals at the zoo. Animals di sini juga bisa dihitung ya. Contohnya bisa 2 animals, 3 animals, 4 animals, or maybe only an animal, maybe cuma satu hewannya, tapi hewannya bisa dihitung ya. Okay, so there are many animals at the zoo. Ada banyak hewan di kebun binatang. Jadi hewan di sini bisa dihitung. Jadi kita menggunakan kata many, many animals.